So you want to be an entrepreneur. Do you know what it takes to be an entrepreneur, to own your own businesses? A lot of us dream of owning our own businesses because we're either tired of working for our bosses or the companies and making everybody else money except ourselves. So we want to help you establish how to become a business owner, an entrepreneur, and distinguish the difference between an entrepreneur and a business owner. And the first on the agenda today, and the second video, is entity. Do we want to work as doing business, DBAs? Or do we want to work as an LLC and a corporation? And what are the differences? Well, if you want to benefit from Donald Trump's regulation and tax reform, you need to be a corporation to get from 35% to 19%. If you're an employee, and this is what I'm holding, if you're working as an employee, know that that's the worst way to work in America, and the highest paid taxes paid is by the middle class, hardworking American working as an employee. You want to find out how to work and how to pay less taxes, avoiding taxes, not evading taxes, where it sends you to jail? Join us on Saturday at LMS Tax and Insurance, 3800 Hopper Road. Telephone number 281-977-6572. I have over 30 years in business that wants to help you get started on the right path.